be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. You just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there. Thank you. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
Amazing.
Chloe, I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.